Joshua chapter 21. Then the heads of fathers' houses of the Levites came near to Eleazar the priest, and to Joshua the son of Nun, and to the heads of fathers' houses of the tribes of the children of Israel. They spoke to them at Shiloh in the land of Canaan, saying, Yahweh commanded through Moses to give us cities to dwell in, with their suburbs for our livestock. The children of Israel gave to the Levites out of their inheritance, according to the commandment of Yahweh, these cities with their suburbs. The lot came out for the families of the Kohathites, the children of Aaron the priest, who were of the Levites, had 13 cities by lot out of the tribe of Judah, out of the tribe of the Simeonites, and out of the tribe of Benjamin. The rest of the children of Kohath had 10 cities by lot out of the families of the tribe of Ephraim, out of the tribe of Dan, and out of the half-tribe of Manasseh. The children of Gershon had 13 cities by lot, out of the families of the tribe of Issachar, out of the tribe of Asher, out of the tribe of Naphtali, and out of the half-tribe of Manasseh and Bashan. The children of Merari, according to their families, had 12 cities out of the tribe of Reuben, out of the tribe of Gad, and out of the tribe of Zebulun. The children of Israel gave these cities with their suburbs by lot to the Levites as Yahweh commanded by Moses. They gave out of the tribe of the children of Judah and out of the tribe of the children of Simeon these cities which are mentioned by name, and they were for the children of Aaron, of the families of the Kohathites, who were of the children of Levi, for theirs was the first lot. They gave them Kiriath Arba, named after the father of Anak, also called Hebron, in the hill country of Judah, with its suburbs around it, but they gave the fields of the city and its villages to Caleb the son of Jephunneh for his possession. To the children of Aaron the priest they gave Hebron with its suburbs, the city of refuge for the manslayer, Libna with its suburbs, Jeptir with its suburbs, Eshtemoah with its suburbs, Holon with its suburbs, Debir with its suburbs, Ain with its suburbs, Jutta with its suburbs, and Beth Shemesh with its suburbs, 9 cities out of those 2 tribes. Out of the tribe of Benjamin, Gibeon with its suburbs, Geba with its suburbs, Anathoth with its suburbs, and Almon with its suburbs, 4 cities. All the cities of the children of Aaron, the priests, were 13 cities with their suburbs. The families of the children of Kohath, the Levites, even the rest of the children of Kohath, had the cities of their lot out of the tribe of Ephraim. They gave them Shechem with its suburbs in the hill country of Ephraim, the city of refuge for the manslayer, and Gezer with its suburbs, Kibzaim with its suburbs, and Beth Horon with its suburbs, 4 cities. Out of the tribe of Dan, Alteke with its suburbs, Gibbethon with its suburbs, Ajalon with its suburbs, Gath Rimmon with its suburbs, 4 cities. Out of the half tribe of Manasseh, Taanach with its suburbs, and Gath Rimmon with its suburbs, 2 cities. All the cities of the families of the rest of the children of Kohath were 10 with their suburbs. They gave to the children of Gershon of the families of the Levites out of the half tribe of Manasseh, Golan and Bashan with its suburbs, the city of refuge for the manslayer, Beeshterah with its suburbs, 2 cities. Out of the tribe of Issachar, Kishion with its suburbs, Dabrath with its suburbs, Jarmuth with its suburbs, and Ganim with its suburbs, 4 cities. Out of the tribe of Asher, Mishal with its suburbs, Abdon with its suburbs, Helkath with its suburbs, and Rehob with its suburbs, 4 cities. Out of the tribe of Naphtali, Kedesh and Galilee with its suburbs, the city of refuge for the manslayer, Hamath Dor with its suburbs, and Kartan with its suburbs, 3 cities. All the cities of the Gershonites, according to their families, were 13 cities with their suburbs. To the families of the children of Merari, the rest of the Levites, out of the tribe of Zebulun, Jokneam with its suburbs, Karta with its suburbs, Dimna with its suburbs, Nahalal with its suburbs, 4 cities. Out of the tribe of Reuben, Bezer with its suburbs, Jahaz with its suburbs, Kedemoth with its suburbs, and Mephaeth with its suburbs, 4 cities. Out of the tribe of Gad, Ramoth and Gilead with its suburbs, the city of refuge for the manslayer, and Mahanaim with its suburbs, Heshbon with its suburbs, Jazer with its suburbs, 4 cities in all. All these were the cities of the children of Merari, according to their families, even the rest of the families of the Levites. Their lot was 12 cities. All the cities of the Levites among the possessions of the children of Israel were 48 cities with their suburbs. Each of these cities included their suburbs around them. It was this way with all these cities. So Yahweh gave to Israel all the land which he swore to give to their fathers. They possessed it and lived in it. Yahweh gave them rest all around according to all that he swore to their fathers. Not a man of all their enemies stood before them. Yahweh delivered all their enemies into their hand. Nothing failed of any good thing which Yahweh had spoken to the house of Israel. All came to pass.